Oh, there, we're ready. I'm doing video.
Oh, okay. I'm Elida Romsey Fowley. I was 19 at the beginning of the war. I was of middle class. I wanted to be a nurse at the beginning of the war, but I was told I was too young and too pretty, so I took up singing. I traveled around with the troops. And I was an entertainer. I sang for the troops, I became rather famous, and I started to give benefit concerts to raise money for the war effort.
Wonderful.